Yo, hey guys, Lupa here, and welcome back to another episode of Escape the Iowaki. Let's try not to get caught by that. Michael, think. This time. Come on. Holy moly, where the hell am I? It's so dark. Found some kind of keys. Oh. Another statue. Nice. Hello. Oh, look at that. A weapon. Nice. Where do I go now? Maybe I should find a toilet. Michael.
Oh.
I forgot he can hear me. Should be quiet. Okay, he left. I think we are safe. My goodness gracious. Okay, now we are safe for sure. Let's hide in this room. There's a lot of blood. This is terrible. Michael, can you open the door? Yo, dude, come on. I'm inside. Alright, I think he cannot only just hear me, but also understand what I'm saying. All right, we are safe. Terlim perlim, taram pam pam par. Terlim perlim, terlim perlim, taram pam pam.
Oh. Shit. Oh.
Maybe I should go and grab those keys and try to open other locked doors. Let's try and do this.
Oh my god, what a great idea.
That was loud. Oh, shit. Thank you.
What was that? I think I'm hearing things.
Ah, don't worry. Everything's fine. Poor Jerry. Come out, you coward, and show me what you got. What is this place? Okay, I found a safe place. It's so dark. Can see a bird. Shh, be quiet. Goodness gracious, I can go anywhere. So what? Yeah, get out of here. Okay, so We're back at this place again.